man mysteriously vanishes after allegedly claiming he had dirt on crooked Clinton. Stranger Things are not just a movie series after all. Some shady things always pop up around the Clintons. And if you believe in conspiracy theories, this story will blow your mind. One guy suddenly went missing. Joseph Mifsud, the Russian-linked academic who, according to a Trump campaign executive, has dirt on Hillary Clinton, seems to have disappeared from the face of the earth. CNN wrote, Joseph Mifsud, the Maltese academic suspected of being a link between the Trump campaign and Russian officials, was once a regular on the foreign policy circuit, attending conferences the world over. The article reads, now, after being identified as a key figure in the U.S. Special Counsel investigation into Russian influence over the 2016 U.S. presidential election, Mifsud has gone to ground. Mifsud allegedly went missing last Thursday from Rome, where he lectures at a university. Some of his relatives tried to get in touch with him. However, all messages sent to him by the network have been received and left on scene. Even though Mifsud never said publicly that he has Russian dirt on Clinton, one of his colleagues said that he constantly kept yapping that Moscow had compromising material on the Democrat presidential candidate. At that time, according to U.S. officials and independent analysts, Russian agencies or proxies were rummaging around the stolen emails of both the Clinton campaign and the Democratic National Committee, CNN reported. Share this story. Stranger Things are not just a movie series after all. Some shady things always pop up around the Clintons. And if you believe in conspiracy theories, this story will blow your mind. One guy suddenly went missing. Joseph Mifsud, the Russian-linked academic who, according to a Trump campaign executive, has dirt on Hillary Clinton, seems to have disappeared from the face of the earth. CNN wrote, Joseph Mifsud, the Maltese academic suspected of being a link between the Trump campaign and Russian officials, was once a regular on the foreign policy circuit, attending conferences the world over. The article reads, now, after being identified as a key figure in the U.S. Special Counsel investigation into Russian influence over the 2016 U.S. presidential election, Mifsud has gone to ground. Mifsud allegedly went missing last Thursday from Rome, where he lectures at a university. Some of his relatives tried to get in touch with him. However, all messages sent to him by the network have been received and left on scene. Even though Mifsud never said publicly that he has Russian dirt on Clinton, one of his colleagues said that he constantly kept yapping that Moscow had compromising material on the Democrat presidential candidate. At that time, according to U.S. officials and independent analysts, Russian agencies or proxies were rummaging around the stolen emails of both the Clinton campaign and the Democratic National Committee, CNN reported. The FBI also got in touch with Mifsud earlier this year. In addition, George Papadopoulos, which is the Trump campaign volunteer who admitted that he was lying to federal officials, said Mifsud declared that Russia had thousands of emails related to Clinton. But Mifsud denied this in an interview with La Repubblica this past week. Mifsud said, I absolutely exclude the fact that I spoke of secrets regarding Hillary Clinton. So who should we trust now? You, the readers, should answer that question. But there is no question that the Clintons could be somehow involved in this shady conspiracy theory. Mifsud did not disappear by accident. What do you think about this? Write a comment down below.